is Hip Hop Connection with yours truly, Rod Murray. We got a really exciting show, really exciting, very special in-studio guest. I'm not even gonna tell you who it is just yet. Y'all just stick and stay right here on The Voice of America. Yo, drop it.
If it's a boy, his wagon did he probably be just like mine. And if it's a girl, ooh, just like a mama, she gon' be so fly. What a joy we made from the love we made. Yeah.
Yo. Yo, I ran up on the corner, popped up on her like what? She pulled the shirt down, smiled, trying to hide her butt. I said, nah, baby girlfriend, you ain't gotta do that. Hope you ain't the anorexic type trying to lose that. Us boys like them thick, short weaves, curls, braids. I take a buck 50, 60 with them thick legs. We can sail it out, 5 nights, 6 days, boat cruise, wardrobe, flights, everything's paid. If I'm aggressive, just part of my gangster. I just wanna get to know you, get to show you the way I'm. Move, that's part of my gangsta. Like Archo, I can sit you down and paint you. Plus my stove game's up, no red meat. But having you on my cipher right now makes me feel complete. Like a baby going night-night, sucking on his baby bottle. You in the class by yourself, all them chicks
follow. If it's a boy, his wagon diddy bop will be just like mine. And if it's a girl, ooh, just like a mama, she gon' be so fine. What a joy.
Matter of fact, she saved my life. When I'm outdoors, she check and see if I'm alright. I'm okay, babe, how are you? I'm alright, just that the baby's kicking. I want some Popeye chicken. And my back kinda hurt from the way I was sitting. Hurry home so you can rub my big belly and kiss it. And I need some, don't be fresh, girl. You know I can't help it, baby, it's the best, girl. Yeah, that's my joy, love, strawberry shortcake. Leave me weak in the knees where I can't even walk straight. That's the reason why I got 2 court dates. Grown brother like me, let his thing blaze for that. I was raising a stack, that's my word. I plug something if you front on my back. And my name ring, round away, girl, she the sweetest thing. I love you, Starks, writing hearts in between our names.
Boy, his wagon did he probably be just like mine. Ooh, just like a mama, she gon' be
Mr.
so
Medusa,
fly.
Drop the beat right here now.
Hip Hop Connection.
That's the name of the show. I am your man, Rod Murray, live in the studio with the one and only Raheem Devon. What's going on,
What's
man?
What's going on, Rod?
Man, everything is good. Everything is good. You got a new album coming out in March. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, it's titled The Love and War Masterpiece. It'll be my junior third album. It's also it's 20 songs,
wow.
You know, coming out the gate. on the deluxe packaging of the CD, and then in the weeks and the months to follow and years to follow, everything will be consolidated to one disc.
Okay.
And then everybody that wants to still get the double CD in its entirety, you'll be able to go to like iTunes and purchase it, all your digital, you know, downloads and that type of thing. So, you know, it's real special to me, this album in particular, not only because it's a double CD, it's the concept behind it. Half of the album is socially conscious and half of the album is love. So, of course, it's called the Love and War Masterpiece, and that's Master, P-E-A-C-E.
All right, cool. Well, we definitely know the new single, mm-hmm. Bulletproof, is doing big numbers and it's doing great things. The video. Mm-hmm. Who came up with the concept for the video?
Man, it's something that actually me and Todd, the director, you know, built on the concept and the treatment of it all. It was my first green screen look.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So it gave us some opportunity to be more creative and elaborate. I'm just big on the videos being, on the subject matter of the song.
Right.
So, you know, once we got in tune on that, I think the rest of it just fell in place, you know.
Well, let's talk about the subject matter of the song Bulletproof that you did with Ludacris. You touch on a lot of things, mm-hmm. but when you were sitting down writing it, what was it that you wanted the audience to get?
First of all, I've been working on this album since when I was back recording the Love Behind the Melody album, which was my second album.
Okay.
So a lot of these songs could have easily been on that album. I've been part of that album. At the time, we felt it might be a premature move,
okay.
you know, to put out a double CD, you know what I mean? So early in my career, you know what I'm saying, coming out the gate with my second album. Mm-hmm. Back then, we were in the, you know, George Bush administration, you know what I'm saying? Now we're in a new administration, Obama administration.
Right.
And you know, but I think it's all kind of like parallel, you know what I mean, as far as the music and the message, you know what I mean, I think is right on time. I just wanted to create a album, I noticed during that time period that there was, you know, there were a lot of ills and a lot of things happening, you know what I mean, I feel like I wanted to, you know, turn into songs and, you know, express my views on and that type of thing. And so I think this album, like, there's a fusion of, like, say, like, Prince, Sign of the Times meets Marvin Gaye, I Want You. Like, you know, like I said, half of the album, once again, is socially conscious. The other half is love. I think on both sides of the fence, though, it's like some of my rawest, it's some of my more raw and honest work, though. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So, it's interesting to see how people, you know, gravitate into the music. You know what I mean? Bulletproof in particular is just a record, like, you know, it's like self-therapeutic as well as therapy for, you know, for our nation and, you know, and globally. You know what I mean? You know, just saying it flat out, like, we can't keep living like we're bulletproof. Like, nobody is bulletproof from, you know, racism. Nobody is bulletproof from poverty. You know what I'm saying? Like, we can all have, you know, had some fall on some bad luck. Nobody's bulletproof from, you know, HIV and AIDS. Nobody's bullet, you know, just touching on a lot of different of the social things that are going on socially, you know.
Well, let's take us into Bulletproof right here.
All right, check it out. This is the premiere right now, right here. You know, it's your man, the R&B hippie neo soul rock star Raheem Devon. The new album will be out on March 2nd, it's called The Love and War Masterpiece, and this is the first single from off of the album, Bulletproof, featuring Ludacris.